Hey guys, in this video I want to tell you about the most compact handheld vacuum cleaner that I have ever tested. It is called AutoBot VX. From the name you might think that this is a car vacuum cleaner and it really can be used to clean the interior of the vehicle. However, it is also good for home. The new vacuum cleaner has brushless motor, 16,000 Pascal suction power, HEPA filter, 2000 mAh battery with 20 minutes of battery life. By the way, I found these two images on Amazon product page with water absorption test and hand absorption test. They are really impressive, but I want to do this test myself in this video. However, first, let's do unboxing of AutoBot VX vacuum cleaner. As already said, AutoBot VX is a very small vacuum cleaner. For comparison, this is a box of AutoBot VX and another handheld vacuum cleaner that I have tested some months ago. On the box of AutoBot VX, we can see the image of vacuum cleaner. There is also specifications list on the back of the box. Inside the box, we have a vacuum cleaner itself, user manual and warranty card, as well as USB Type-C charging cable and 2-in-1 nozzle. And that's all. Compared to other handheld vacuum cleaners, AutoBot VX has only one brush in the package. You know, AutoBot VX looks and feels very expensive. This is because the body of vacuum cleaner is made of anodized aluminum. I like a minimalist design of this vacuum cleaner. It has only one power button and LED indicator. You can also press a power button to switch suction mode. There are two suction modes available, with 7000 Pascal and 16000 Pascal. The vacuum cleaner has USB Type-C charging port. On the bottom we have an air outlet and energized conducts. To be honest, I don't know why they are here, because vacuum cleaner has USB Type-C charging port. On the top of vacuum cleaner there is a nozzle and a button to quickly open a dustbin and throw the dirt away. By the way, a dustbin has a capacity of 100 ml. The manufacturer says that AutoBot VX has an upgraded dual filter. The first one is high-quality stainless steel strainer, while the second filter is HEPA. The good news is that HEPA filter is washable. I said many times that AutoBot VX is the smallest handheld vacuum cleaner that I have tested, but I didn't tell you the dimensions of it. The size of the new vacuum cleaner is 310 by 50 by 65 mm. The weight is 520 grams. You know, because of the compact size, AutoBot VX is good for cleaning car interior. It doesn't take much space in the vehicle, and it can be charged from the cigarette lighter. Okay, now let's do some tests with the new vacuum cleaner. So on Amazon product page, we can see that AutoBot VX has passed hand absorption test. It means that vacuum cleaner holds your palm and doesn't fall. As you can see, it really holds up. This shows that vacuum cleaner has high suction power. Finally, let's do a cleaning test. I will scatter about 50 grams of trash in my car, and then we will see how much the vacuum cleaner will pick up. As you can see, it is the same 50 grams or even more, because my car seats were already dirty. Talking about battery, AutoBot VX has a capacity of 2000 mAh. As I already said, the vacuum cleaner has two suction modes with 7000 Pascal and 16000 Pascal. The battery life in the first suction mode is 20 minutes. Using the maximum suction mode, the battery life of AutoBot VX is 10 minutes. AutoBot VX is really good compact handheld vacuum cleaner. It has very high suction power for its compact size, 16000 Pascal. Of course, AutoBot VX cannot replace a big vacuum cleaner, because it doesn't have a long tube to clean the floor and dustbin is quite small. However, it is good for cleaning car interior or collect pet hair at home. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.